poster on my local Facebook group said to give wrapping the hose on your air conditioner with some of this insulated material a try. I decided to give it a shot. Got my favorite little Harbor Freight gun here, temperature gun. Gonna check this out. All right, so the hose output temperature is about 130 degrees. And where it's insulated, it's 96. So it's saving about 40 degrees, 45 degrees. Well, 35 degrees. You know, math is hard when it's hot. But it's good, it's working.